Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create chat room in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to open it? So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and then go to plugins and click on add new and search here chat room. Install this voice chat plugin. And activate. So the plugin has been installed and activated. Now hover over on settings and click on voice chat settings. From here you can customize your chat room. So I'm going to appearance section and theme color. I'm going to select default and window title. I'm going to type here chat room. Background color, I'm selecting this orange color, and you can change the font color from here. And you can change the font size, you can change the width and height. After that, click on save changes. So now we need to add the chat room to our post or page. So for that, go to plugins and search for voice chat, then click on view details and click on installation and copy this short code of this chat room, cross this, and I'm going to my page section. And I want to add this chat room inside of my contact page. So I'm going to edit my contact page. And click on this block icon. And from here, select short code. And now paste the copied code here. Update now. And now let's see the result. So here you can see chat room has been created. So you can send emoji from here, message, and also you can attach something. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.